This is the calibration of the inertial propulsion device. We see a wheel with on a weight, and it's showing the pointer showing 60 grams. When we lift up, it will go to zero, and then we put it on, we go to 60. So this indicates that at 60 grams, there needs to be 60 grams of thrust performed by the device. This is a pendulum test of the inertial propulsion device. We are all set up to throw the switch and apply power and see the thrust it is producing.